This is ridiculous! Stop! I gotta do something about this rebellion.
I have a plan.
Oh my god, where's Tam?
Golly, where is the teacher?
This is intriguing.
Maybe we should search the school.
Only for a minute.
Let's go.
Fine.
I'm so pleased to see you. I need your help.
What with? Loads of teachers have disappeared and I need your help to find them.
And what's in it for us?
A year's worth of queue jump passes?
Marvellous! We'll have this case cracked in no time.
Let's go immediately.
What are we waiting for?
Let's go.
I like your hair.
Thank you.
Perfect. Now time for my interview.
Where am I? Master.
Follow me.
So, what do you know about the disappearing teachers?
What? I don't know what you're going on about. Are you kids crazy?
We're not crazy, we just want answers.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Hello, little Gerald. Oh, you're a good fish.
Mysterious case.
Well, Father, and I think we're in a bit of a sticky situation.
Oh, look!
I found the culprit.
Let's follow him.
So, Mr. Duck, do you have any information on the missing teachers?
Very well, actually. We have a lead.
Indeed. We think it is Oscar.
Well, where is he?
I actually don't know.
What? I thought you two were meant to be geniuses. Wait! I hear something. I think it's Mr. Cooper.
We've got you now.
But why are you brainwashing the teachers?
I wanted a pay rise. I'm not going to tolerate that kind of behaviour in this school. So I brainwashed them to work for me.
But they already work for you, silly.
Oh, shut up. Oh, do you know what? I've had enough of this. Well, that's that then. Teachers, back to work.
Yes, master.
Hi! Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you. Hi, Sarah!
Thank you.
Slate 8, take 2. And
I am legendary!